Hi, Mom.
Hi, my name is Clarice.
Persian.
My name is Zinjin Dress.
Christian.
I'm a flight attendant. I do both domestic and international flights.
Nurse where?
Nurse, it's confidential. You can't find me. Find me in TNO.
Okay.
I'm a vibe officer.
Sure that you work at Holford View?
Sometimes, when I feel like it.
It's a lot. Like, there's days na I miss being home, but I have to put away my mom guilt to be able to provide for the family.
Yeah.
Like, there's days that I'm gonna be away from home for maximum of 5 days, so I miss part of his growing up. And also, you know, like, my duty is to be a wife, but I'm really thankful that my husband's really understanding and he supports the career that I chose. The way for me to provide for the family, and I get to do life as well. God. So we've been friends since we were in high school, so that's grade 9, 10, 11.
7 years.
We have been friends for in 2011. We've been friends for like 10 plus years.
I don't think so.
No.
Because it's all jokes and understanding.
Like high school.
I think it was because we were having like a week like.
Ah, yes, 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 yes. And
then bitch, if you don't want me, I don't want to be here.
Sure.
That wasn't really a falling out. It was just more like high school drama.
Yeah.
Not really, but more on like misunderstanding. That's
it.
I think it's me being stupid with everything. My love life. Now you were being my big sis, but then I'm just like disregarding all your opinions. Mm-hmm. But you were right a lot of them, so.
Oh
my god.
Miserable.
Literally. Here? Here, brushing here.
The blur days.
Cat liner.
I hated Joyce so much. I heard about Joyce. Heard about her, and then I saw her at Yorkia. And like, she looks like super boyish at that time.
She's like, Braxton.
I would never be friends with her. I hate her so much.
Snapback. Snapback.
Man on the bus, saw you were emo.
Years?
90 more years. Yeah.
90 more years? Oh, I thought you said 9 more years. And then after that, wala na, expired?
Yes, of course. This is a forever thing, bitch. For 10 plus years, we've been, like, we've known each other. We've gone through, like, so many losses.
Yeah.
And, like, breakups. Mm. Your kids are literally like my kids.
Yeah, so. It's true.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. And Dinah is one of my main girls, like, doing life with you guys, even though we don't see each other every day behind my back all the time, even
yeah.
though not we're not physically there
yeah.
there for each other every single day.
Yeah,
I know that I could always run into you.
Yeah.
What's your toxic thing?
Okay, Joyce has a flat feet.
Maybe like we're talking about something serious and you make it a joke, but it's just who you are.
My dad. I don't think it's toxic.
If she doesn't want to fucking walk, doesn't fucking matter how many people want to go. She's like, wait, I'm fucking tired. We get the fucking car, we're going home.
Helpful, like, you're that person in our relationship, in our friendship. Maybe noon, when you were, like, young, I would take it as a wrong way. But now that we're adults, like,
yeah.
I know that you're always just looking out yeah. for us.
Oh, also, like, this is what taught me to hustle harder when, like, we're in the, like, when we're eating together with, like, CHAFADER. Joyce and Carl, they look out for each other. So, like, if you don't think fast, the food is gonna be gone by the time that you don't think fast.
It's when you get to a restaurant and Carl hasn't been there, and then you hoard as much as you can for Carl so he can eat later on.
Of course, and you know what? We've always talked about it. And we're planning.
I know.
As well, so yeah.
Bitch, it's worse.
Why?
Who the fuck am I gonna fucking call and be like, hey guys, I need you?
You know. Why?
Because you won't.
I think we're friends because we're both crazy. Crazy enough na we both need each other in each
That's
other's
true.
Life.
That's
Parang
true.
A balance ba?
Because we love each other.
Because like we've gone through so much and like I feel like you're one of the most mature people that I've known. Like considering like the story that like ever since you were a kid.
Mm-hmm.
I just feel like you were so mature to begin with and like you always call me out for my bullshit. That's like number one to me because I feel like my other friends, they would just let me become toxic, but for you, be like, bitch, I swear to fucking God, you're gonna go fucking smoke a cigarette. You would always call me out on my bullshit and like, you literally know so much about me.
Our love is the type that you haven't seen each other, but you have this like visceral, internal understanding of each other.
I love you, see you, and be curious. Oh my god, this is so freaky!
Thank you! Love you!
So much too. Please don't go to Alberta.
Okay, pass!
Yeah, no.
Forfeit time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised the new